All right, guys, we got a flashing yellow right here on Bannockburn Road. So next would be a flashing green, I believe, or he's gonna just knock down that flashing yellow. He was supposed to get the white indicator after the M400 went by. He's down the line right there. There's what could be the L640 because it's a shorter train after all. So I believe it will be the 640, but we do have a flashing yellow signal here as he stopped down there.